Mr. Keating, are you there?
Yes, I am, Mick. It's wonderful to be here. And can I just say, I love each and every one of your listeners. I think they're bloody beaut.
Is this the same Mr. Keating who was last week going radio listeners on the talkback circuit?
No, that wasn't me, Mick. That was my evil twin. Remember that episode of Star Trek with the two Captain Kirks?
So you're saying there's two Paul Keatings?
Yeah, that's right. I'll just put the other one on now. Hang on. Hello, it's me, the evil Paul Keating. What are Australians going on about? You're a bunch of ignorant dickheads who... Oh, let go of me, Paul, you handsome and popular devil. Hi, it's me again, Mick, the real Paul Keating.
Right, so if the economy and stock market are doing well, why are so many people struggling?
Oh, I don't know. Because they're a bunch of lazy no-hopers who can't be bothered to get off their asses and find a job.
Sorry?
It's me again, Paul Keating's arch nemesis. Let go of me, Paul, you fiercely competent leader and friend of the working man. Sorry, Mick, me again.
On a different matter, Prime Minister, what do you make of rebel backbencher Graham Campbell, the man who said the only electoral contribution you could make would be a state funeral?
Would you mind if I put the evil Paul Keating on to answer that?
Go ahead.
Hi, it's me again. I think Graham Campbell's a talentless little creep who can stick his comments up his arse. Back to you, Paul, you masterful, gorgeous and surprisingly well-hung Prime Minister. Thanks, evil Paul.
And thank you, Mr. Arsewipe.
What?
Sorry, that was the evil Mick. Bye.